Hello everyone, this is Heratman here. Welcome back to my playthrough of Dragon Quest VII, Fragments of the Forgotten Past, for the 3DS. Previously, the party went to the Cathedral of Light and met the Almighty. Unfortunately, upon their return to Estard Island got swallowed up in darkness. Enemies at the gates. Indeed not. Just what is going on? I guess it's up to the party to find out. Now let's go down this stairway. And with the ultimate key, we can now get through this door to the north. Then downstairs. A stone marker. Very interesting. Well, well. This must be the chest we've been seeing. And it contains an Yggdrasil leaf, huh? Could be better. But it could be worse as well. Now let's go visit Dermot. See how he's doing. Hello, Dermot. Best of luck. Rough, rough to you too. Yep. No need to panic, sir. So, is Uncle Pike back? I guess not. Borrow without permission. Oh my. Sure, sir. Sorry, sir. Those won't help. Certainly. Oh, indeed. Meow to you too, kitty. Hello, innkeeper. It's good to be alive and well after that crash. Oh, we'll be fine. No, thank you, sir. Oh my. Well, glad you're all right. He's fine. Hmm. Well, he did. Oh, but he did. Well, I don't think it's Peck's fault. What's up, guard? I'll take it easy. So, let's head on to Pilchard Bay. There are monsters about. Hello, white prowlers. Trying to defend, huh? So sorry. A winged saber cat, a horn moa, and another white prowler. So long, monsters. So we finally got that chest. Now a very devil, along with a couple more white prowlers. Take that, foes. Well, let's check on the woodcutter. More white prowlers and very devils. So long, enemies. What's up, woodcutter? What indeed? Poor critters. Home again, home again. Oh, hello. Pollock? What's wrong with Pollock? What's the matter with Pollock? Not sure what to say here. Lost at sea? Oh my. Well, it's not your fault. But poor Pollock. Indeed. Mom's not at the house. Hello, Pearl. Yep, afraid so. Definitely. Indeed. Let's hope so. Hello, Cook. So Crispin's all right. Well, hello, kiddies. Oh, it's all right. Now let's check on the maids. Hello, Mayor. Mrs. Maid. Hey, Maribel. I'm afraid so. Yep, I think so. Very good. Maribel joins the party again. Welcome back, Maribel. Indeed. So Maribel is back, just as she left. Let us see what we can find for her. Ye old sage's stone. Definitely a Mercury's bandana. Angel's robe. Alrighty. That's right. Don't worry, Mrs. Maid. We'll look after her. Keep everyone safe, Kitty. Yep, you can never open that chest. Sorry, kid. I've seen skies like these before. Sure. Exactly. So, let's head off to the Shrine of Mysteries. Indeed. So I might as well pull out the old flying carpet. Oh, we can't use it. Can we zoom there? No. White prowlers, a very devil, and a horn moa. So long, enemies. Owing to Sabercat. So long, Sabercat. A couple of scarewells. So long, scarewells. And Maribel reaches level 30. Congrats, Maribel, level 30. The Shrine of Mysteries once again. Yes. The statue. Curious. Yes. Sir Mervyn, huh? Oh, he has he? Very strange. So he's fled to Buccanham. Four great spirits, huh? Very well, sir. So, he's all right now. Oh, definitely. Back to where it all began. A message from Sir Mervyn. Can we use your services? Oh, say it ain't so. I see. Very well, my friend. So, finally, we need to use the teleporters in here. Oh. No, it isn't. Hello again, Sir Mervyn. You're correct. Yes, it does. No, I'm fine. So now we're controlling Sir Mervyn. Alrighty, Sir Mervyn. Let us re-equip him. Turn on the torches. So I've noticed. Well then, Sir Mervyn, let us see what we can do to help the others. Well, hello. I see. Vengeful indeed. Yeah, so it was. Are you now? Really? Maybe this place is next. Ah, you're back. Yep. Very well. Sure. So you're abiding by that commandment, huh? But the armor shop is still open. All right, Sir Mervyn, let's get you a flowing dress. I do have a pirate's hat in there somewhere. There you go, pal. Hello. Not bad. An item shop. I see. That does seem a bit terrifying. So, the Almighty approves of the casino, huh? That is troubling. Excellent question, young lady. Sorry, sir. A whirl, huh? Yes, it was. Oh, I know. Well, sure. That is not a puff puff, ma'am. Oh, sorry. No, thank you. Yes, sir. Very well. Card mad, huh? I see. Well, sure. In video games, at least. Oh, is that so? Very interesting indeed. Yeah, right. What's up, kiddies? Well, then, next time we'll go back to the beacon and try to get the guiding light. This is Hey Rotlinia. I'd like to thank you for watching, and I'll see you again next time.